probably miss away about three. They're set, and they're racing. And trotting away best was Vivian Knox. Away well now was One Muscle Hill, going in search of the lead. Further out on the course is Nicholson, and between runners Majestic Wiz in the early stages. Off stride, overcome all odds. It'll have to do just that if it's to win from there. They were followed by Lethal Les and Yank the Tooth, followed further back by Fur and Feathers. Overcome all odds now. Another one galloping was Landora's Amber. Seemed to be inconvenienced by Overcome All Odds. Joaquin got past it. So as they sort their order out, 28.8 first quarter. And the leader is One Muscle Hill. The three-year-old heads into the back straight, leading by a length and three quarters. And another three-year-old, this one a filly, Vivian Knox. They were followed up on the outside by Majestic Wiz, who now goes to second spot. Back to fourth now, Nicholson. They were followed by Yank the Tooth, and the next one on the inside is Lethal Les. About three away, Fur and Feathers, followed by Overcome All Odds. About four lengths to Joaquin, and about ten away, still galloping, as Landora's Amber. Down the back of the track, 30-3 for that next quarter. 59-1 for the half. And the pilot here still is One Muscle Hill. Works to the 600-metre bend, leads out by three parts. Second, Majestic Wiz. Third, locked away, Vivian Knox, Nicholson. The next one, Yank the Tooth, Lethal Les, and Overcome All Odds. Spots One Muscle Hill, seven. And then came Fur and Feathers. Joaquin heads the remainder. They near the turn and just sneaking away here. One Muscle Hill gets two lengths clear now. Out of the ruck to try and give chase as Nicholson, Majestic Wiz, off stride, Vivian Knox, Lethal Les. And they were followed by Yank the Tooth and Overcome All Odds. But this has said ta-da at the 350. 29-6 the split, and with 200 left to go, it's One Muscle Hill, five in front of Nicholson, who's knuckling down on the outside trying to overhaul this leader. And they were followed further back by Majestic Wiz, and steaming home on the inside is Overcome All Odds and Joaquin further out. But One Muscle Hill bolts in, has beaten in second posse Nicholson. Getting up for third, Overcome All Odds, under the circumstances, a pretty fair effort. And in fourth spot was Joaquin, who came from the back. Then Yank the Tooth, Majestic Wiz, Fur and Feathers, followed by Vivian Knox, Lethal Les, and Landora's Amber. Last 29.6, last split in a 158.3 mile.